I was 6 or 7, I can't remember. Then somebody gave us a bike. They said their son already grew out of it, so then they gave it to us. So then the next morning, I just played with it and stuff. Then one day, I was playing outside, and my parents told me I could do some stunts with it. But then I was watching TV, and I thought I could be a stunt jumper one day. The show was called Mike Witowski. I used to watch these do stunts on a skateboard and stuff. And I started doing stunts. And this is the story of my first jump.
We're going to see the Lego movie.
Yeah.